Luciano's father was proud of his own tenor voice and encouraged his son to sing in the local cathedral. Together, they loved to perform César Franck's Panis Angelicus.